opportunity says the days are evil. Therefore, do not be vague and thoughtless and foolish, but understanding and firmly grasping what the will of the Lord is. Anybody have a comment on that?
What did you just read?
I just read verse 17, Ephesians 5:17. Did you find it?
Yeah.
What do you guys think about that scripture?
Verse
17.
You gotta take the
15
off the top.
That's what I did.
I didn't do
it.
I put 15.
I know, that's why I had it up there, so it could be open.
Mm-hmm. Push enter.
What does vague mean? Thoughtless, vague, thoughtless. Talking about marriage on the next one. Verse 22, it says, wives, be subject, be submissive